I like a balance in everything that I do. So I recognize that my schoolwork is very important, but I also recognize that doing other things are, to me, just as important. So using that sort of mentality, I'm able to balance things out pretty effectively. I don't know where the drive comes from, but I like to get my work done. I also like to have fun at the same time, and I think that's how I pulled it off.
I decided to get involved in more things, so I had two part-time jobs.
What were they?
I worked in the library, just as a student assistant there, and I also worked in the chapel on campus.
Interesting. What did you do with the chapel?
It's called chapel assistant, basically, and I attended church regularly in first year. And the chaplain said, "Hi, you know, how are you doing? Would you like this job?" Right. So it was basically something that's offered to you, but the library you apply for normally.
This September, I ran for president of the Political Science Association from recommendations from profs who had said, you know, this might be a good idea. And
nice, just you won.
Yeah, I did win, and I researched for a prof for last summer, or no, not last summer, the summer before last. I researched for a prof, so I got to experience what it's like to sort of do real research. So yeah,
I think that at Acadia, most students really do get involved because, and I think it all goes back to the fact that in Wolfville, Acadia is the center. If you are here, you're here for Acadia. So people feel compelled to get involved in different societies and clubs and intramurals, and definitely I think most students take advantage of what Acadia has to offer. An interesting thing too is that I know in my year, I felt that a lot of students came from a lot of different places, a lot of, like myself, out-of-province students didn't necessarily come here knowing a lot of people. In fact, I think I came to Acadia knowing one other student. So in light of that, a lot of people were sort of forced to make friends. And that was accomplished by getting involved with lots of different activities.
And that actually helped a bit, though, having activities, that like volunteer activities and whatnot, other than schoolwork, because it keeps you busy. But at the same time, it's fun, too. So once I joined Smile, I realized that I enjoy this. And it was a fun time. So I kept going back into it year after year, right? And by doing so, it basically confirms, it lets you have an idea of what you like and what you don't like and how you work with people, I think. Because once I'm involved in quite a few different programs that don't really interact well with each other, like chemistry and biology, oftentimes the courses conflict. And then there's the chapel and Smile and my job. And these all are on different schedules, so it's best if I can just get a weekly schedule, which is the same every week for those main events, basically. And that way, there's no conflicts, and I can work around it, right? Because I always feel awful if I miss something for something else. And
basically, I am the, Greenpeace person. So I would like stay in this place. And
I've seen pictures of you camping up in Central Canada, and you really like that.
Yes, I would like travel around for some beautiful place, and you know, here Warfield is a beautiful place. I like it very much. I like the peace in Warfield, but I still need some friend. Once I getting more friends in here, yes. I feel more comfortable. Like sometimes the environment is good, that's good, but you still need some support, some friends, some relationship.
Sure.
So both sides is very important to me.
The best kind of support that your fellow students can offer you, other than like asking you questions and helping you to study in that way, is just to give you a break from your studying, to take your mind off studying so that you have something, you can think about something else for a little while. Usually when I'm interacting with students around exam time with my friends, it's not about exams, we're not studying together, we're just sort of taking a break. So that I think time away from it makes it so you don't get frustrated with it. And if it's just constant, and if even when you're with your friends, if all you're doing is studying, I think it just gets overwhelming and you just need to have a break. You don't have to, you know, get into the bar scene. You don't have to be going out to clubs and things like that. It's very, we've got, you know, smaller pubs and restaurants that you can go to talk. There's smaller things to do. It doesn't have to be a big party all the time. It can be sort of just social.
Casual.
Yeah, exactly.